The treatment of small fiber neuropathy in Soest.
The treatment of neuropathic pain in a case of small fiber neuropathy is not very easy. In our clinic, we developed a topical cream based on three different compounds: isocerbide dinitrate, capsaicin, and lidocaine cream. In the presentation, you will see a patient suffering from severe pain due to small fiber neuropathy, pains which were refractive to treatment by the neurologist. This patient reacted quite positive on our integrated medicine concept, in which this cream plays an important role. Hear his story.
Goedemiddag, Sjoerd.
Hello, Sjoerd. Welcome in our institute. With what diagnosis you came in our clinic? Well, the diagnosis was small fiber neuropathy. The pain was very severe and burning, and especially during the night, extremely troublesome. How long are you suffering from this pain? Well, I'm already 2 to 3 years I'm suffering from this pain. Okay, and if you would give a number to the pain, and 10 is the most intense pain you can imagine and 0 is no pain, what would be your score? Well, at that time it was 9 from 10. Okay, and in the academic hospital in Groningen, the diagnosis was made small fiber neuropathy. And what was the treatment you received? Well, I was treated with Lyrica. I was treated with a dose of 150 milligram twice a day. Okay, and on a scale of 0 to 10, what was the pain at that time? Well, the pain at that time was like a 9. So we started to treat you with our integrated medicine concept and also with a cream containing capsaicin and some other compounds. What did you notice? Well, I noticed quite a quick relief within 1 week of the pain. And now I feel great. And the complaints, how much did it decrease? Well, I think at least 50% less problems and less pain. And I start noticing the decrease of pain after 1 week treatment.